traded to your team. Where you been here? Okay, I guess I'll just keep passing Chris Paul the ball. I'll just keep passing Chris Paul the ball while he's on court. So, you know what? Christopher, give me the ball. Okay. Just keep feeding Chris Paul the ball until I let you know otherwise. Okay. Okay, it's our ball again. I guess I'll just keep giving Chris Paul the ball, man. Nope, you take it. There we go. I'm just gonna keep giving Chris Paul the ball, and I'll just keep playing defense. I'm guarding James Harden. This could be tough. But I did improve my defense quite a bit. My guy is now 76 overall now. I had 54 points. Okay, Chris Paul, you ready? And the Rockets call a timeout. Okay, we're just gonna keep getting Chris Paul the ball, man. So far we're. Okay, CP3, get ready. I had to shoot this. I'm sorry, Chris Paul. I had to shoot that. I still say that friggin' Pelicans game was rigged. Once again, I get 54 points, and that's not enough to win, to beat the Pelicans of all teams. Like, obviously, you can't blame me for that loss. You ready? Well, Chris Paul's not out, so I guess I just can't pass, so I can't really pass it to him right now. But once again, I've been passing to him pretty much the whole time. I'm scoring whenever I'm like wide open. So we'll see. Again, just saying, just keep passing to Chris Paul. He's not out here right now, so I'm just gonna have to. So for now, I'm just gonna have to. Just for now, I'm just gonna have to. For now, I'm just playing my game until he comes back out. All right, he subbed out, but I come back in, and he just had to be out. Yeah, that Pelicans game was definitely rigged. I'm sorry, because all of a sudden, because now all of a sudden we're blowing out the Rockets. Get that out, Dwight. Is Chris Paul out right now? Still trying to pass it to Chris Paul, people. I'm still trying to pass it to Chris Paul. That's what the game's been telling me to do. Just keep passing it to Chris Paul. Shoot, that sucks. Yep. Okay. Still passing it to Chris Paul. Nope, you keep doing your thing. Nope. I'll just keep passing you the ball until the game tells me to stop. I need to shoot that. I don't know why. I'm just always passing it to Chris Paul. I'm just always passing it to Chris Paul. This game's telling me to do it. I'm just gonna keep passing to Chris Paul. Okay. Well, I keep passing to Chris Paul, but he keeps passing himself, so. He's passing the ball himself. At this point, the game really has no right to say it. The game's still telling me to pass to Chris Paul, I guess. No, this. Pass me the ball, Chris Paul, so I can just go ahead and just pass it to you. Well, I'm still trying to pass it to Chris Paul, but Blake Griffin got in the way. A turnover? They knocked me to the ground. No, you keep doing your thing. Yeah, excessive call for pass. I swear, if you tell me that I have not been passing Chris Paul the ball, this will just show how dumb this game is, okay? I am passing Chris Paul the ball. Well, Chris Paul's out. So now I'm free to score whenever I want. What was I supposed to? I was getting triple teamed, but they kept passing it to me. At this point, well, Chris Paul is on the bench, so he ain't gonna be out here for me to pass it to him. Okay, we're fine. Okay, still going on. I don't know what happened. I actually had to refresh it. There we go. No sportsmanship. And I got 21 and 12. Let's go. Okay, game. Now you have no right to say I have not been passing it to Chris Paul. I've been passing it to Chris Paul the whole time he was out here. Do not tell me I was not passing it to Chris Paul. What? No. I've been passing you the ball. Dude, I've been passing the ball whole time he was out there. And the thing is that he's always passing it back to me. He's always passing it to other people as soon as I give him the ball. I'm sorry, but there was no way for me to get that one. I'm sorry. I've been passing the ball every chance I get.